Absolutely, you're this way, yeah.
It's Alexander.
Have you had that?
I think this will do wonders for your sales.
Scotland, and I want to re-industrialise. We've got a very proud engineering, shipbuilding heritage, strong, skilled workforce. I want to bring that back to Inverclyde, and I want to re-industrialise the area that I come from.
What difference would enterprises on status make, for example? Is that obviously something you would support?
That's something not just that I would support, but that I'm actually actively lobbying for. I was speaking to the Cabinet Secretary this morning about this. I want innovative enterprise zone status because, in summary, it makes it quicker, easier and cheaper for companies to come and set up.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
No. She'll be right in there. Very, very, very.
Thanks, John.
The Comet Festival.
Oh, I'm going to the Comet Festival.
So, where do you want
John and Anthony? To the very end.
The very end.
Hello.
I'm Grant.
So then, if you go down,
number six. You'll be number six on the star of the stage.
right.